First news now, and a three-year-old girl rescued from a burning home near 19th and O.
It's the second fire in that neighborhood since Sunday. KTV News Watch 7's Aaron Alecho live this morning with more. Good morning, Aaron.
Good morning, John. The fire here began yesterday around 6:15 p.m. and the other on Sunday right around the corner at 19th and P. Now, firefighters say last night's fire began on the second floor and was contained there. Everyone inside got out except a three-year-old girl. She was trapped inside. A firefighter found her holding a blanket and standing by a window on the first floor. She and a female relative were brought to Nebraska Medical Center to be checked out. Both are okay. The other fire started in an abandoned home at 19th and P on Sunday and spread to a second home. Firefighters aren't ruling out arson in that initial case.
One of my neighbors came into my house like really worried and screaming and telling us that another house is on fire. And then we got really scared and we ran outside. And then we saw that house was on fire. And then we got really scared because we know the man there has like 5 kids.
Omaha Red Cross is helping out that family. Now, the fire department hasn't said whether or not these two fires are related, but neighbors do say that one of the children in this home may have been playing with a lighter. Firefighters have not confirmed that. They say the cause of this fire and the other one are both still under investigation. John?
All right, Aaron, thanks for the update this morning.